Good afternoon. Many of us are forced to pay for our own college. I know as students, this is something that we all struggle with. Being in college is very hard on your budget. It costs a lot of money to be able to go to a good school and get an education. Now, some of us are lucky enough to have our parents pay for the majority of our college, but there is a lot of us, like myself, who are required to pay for most of our own college on our own. This can be very hard for a student who might just not be able to have the funds to get a good job right out of college, or to have a job before college in order to finance these college expenses. This can cause for a lot of student loan debt in America, and this is something I think that the FAFSA can help solve. I've come up with a chart, and it talks about how many millennials have graduated with more student loan debt than they actually had help with. This is saying that as the years have gone on, this debt has increased. This is not only to factor in that college has become more expensive, but it also is to factor in that we are being expected to pay for more of our own colleges. As FAFSA, many of college students have filled out the FAFSA. This is something that asks for our parents' financial situation. But why should I be required to put my parents' financial situation when they're not the ones helping me go to college? Why is it not based on my financial standing? My parents are in a financial bracket that doesn't get me much money in the FAFSA. But my parents' financial bracket has no effect on how I am able to pay for school. My parents are not giving me any money to go to school. So why are their finances the primary concern when it comes to my financial aid? In personal experience, this has caused me to take out one of these loans that I was talking about. These loans that will haunt me and my future family for the rest of my life. If I do not get a good job right out of college, these loans could haunt me for a very long time. This is something I am very concerned about, and I think that with your help, FAFSA needs to change. So I am asking you that you sign a petition today to encourage them to think outside the box when it comes to your parents' financials. Why are we so focused on how much our parents make, but don't listen to the fact that they might not be the ones supporting us in this? This is something that I feel so passionate about, because for me, this has been something that has been a stumbling block. I didn't think I was going to be able to go to Purdue, or any college for that matter, my first year out of high school, because I was not going to be able to afford it. This is something that no college student should have to deal with. I think that something that would really help this is making sure that FAFSA is focused on that person who is truly paying for our education. My parents, I love them to death, but they are not in a position to help pay for my college, and that is okay. We should not shame children who are in these kinds of families. I feel like the way FAFSA has been doing it since the beginning is very shameful. It should not be done this way. We should be allowed to tell FAFSA who is truly paying for our education, because I, for one, can receive more financial aid if this was to change, and I know many of you can too. This is not something that only one of us struggles with. This is something that all of us struggle with. Over 80% of people, according to the newspaper, over 80% of students are required to pay for some or all of their college education. This newspaper came out on a study about why college students graduate with so much debt. Is this something that we want to be birthing our children into one day? I know for one, I found great responsibility in being able to pay for my own college. And I would love for my children to be able to do the same. I'm not saying that I will not help my children in the future, but I will certainly want them to pay for some of their own education and take responsibility. But taking responsibility for our own finances is very different than FAFSA turning away us in our times of needs because our parents make a certain amount of income. So today I ask you to sign a petition to say that FAFSA should only look at the finances of the people paying for the college, whether that is you or your grandparents or someone else in the family. I just ask that you would join me in raising awareness and signing this petition that this should be changed. This is a policy that needs changed. And if changed, it could impact the lives of so many college students and future generations. Thank you.